Between 1876 and 1881, the Fort Worth-El Paso mail route stage line ran along Mary's Creek. And where there would be collective isolated passengers, there would be bandits. Armed with rifles and six-shooters, and wearing handkerchief masks with holes cut for the eyes, a gang known as the Bold Banditti robbed the stage several times, including several in the vicinity of Benbrook. A member of this gang was one Samuel Bass. Sam Bass, an Indiana orphan who drifted here searching for gold and excitement, frequently used Mary's Creek near Vickery Road as a hangout with the Bold Banditti gang. Short, dark-haired, polite, and friendly, according to his friends and victims, Bass treated his clientele with a dignity of sorts, leaving them enough money to tide them over. For train robberies, Sam and his cohort's methods varied little. They would board the train, which they referred to as the Banker's Special, at its origin in Weatherford or at the Benbrook Station. After retrieving their stolen goods, they would uncouple the passenger cars and confront the engineer.
Where do you want me to stop it this time?
At the same place!
With another man waiting with horses, the train stopped at the Mary's Creek crossing. Their third robbery netted the gang $40,000. The money from this haul was never recovered officially, but for years, stories of buried treasure persisted, hidden beneath a huge oak tree, with a bridge spike driven through it at the height of a man on a horse. This meant to identify the now long-lost burial place. Sam Bass's success and fame eventually caught up with him. Pursued by army units, sheriffs, deputies, marshals, and Pinkerton agents, it was Texas Rangers who finally shot and mortally wounded him during an attempted robbery in Round Rock.
I started out sporting on horses. It got worse when they robbed me of my first 300. Then I went to robbing stages in the Union Pacific up in the Black Hills. There's no use talking about religion. It's too late. And I know that I'm going to hell anyways.
On June 4th, 1887, Benbrook became the site of a significant event in the history of train robberies. In a holdup of a Texas and Pacific Express, the Rube Burrow gang stopped the train so that the express car was just off a high trestle over Mary's Creek. All the cars to the rear of the express were stretched out across a narrow bridge, discouraging passengers and crew from dropping down to the track and coming forward to trouble the robbers. The robbery was a success, so much so that the gang repeated the maneuver 3 months later, hitting the same train and same surprise crew at the same place.